drinking Kool-Aid, working for free, covering high school sports from 7 to midnight. They didn't do multiple internships. They didn't accumulate over 500 published clips before they ever had a job. They didn't start off as a high school reporter and became a backup college writer, to a college writer, to a backup NBA writer, to an NBA writer, to a general sports columnist on the NBA, to a general sports columnist, to a television commentator, to a television host, to a radio commentator, to a radio host. Where the hell were they when I was doing all of this? See, we want to talk. We want to talk like, oh, because you played. Nobody else has the license to say anything about you. Did you say that to Howard Cosell? Did you say that to Bob Costas? Did you say that to Brent Musburger? Did you say that to Brian Gumbel?